gonna be a good day. My son Nathan and I are gonna go out for a ride. He's gonna be on his Harley Davidson Street 500. And Nathan enjoys the motorcycle. It was a good first bike. But he is now in the game to upgrade. In fact, today we're gonna ride up to B&E Recreation in Valparaiso, Indiana. And he's gonna get his little Harley Davidson Street 500 appraised so that he can trade it in. He's wanting to trade it in on a 2014 Honda CBR 650F. He wants a sport bike. I don't blame him. He's 25 years old. That's probably more his style than a cruiser like mine. I've got an old van bike. Just ask him. Make me nervous, you know, because that's a pretty fast bike, and Nathan has a good head on his shoulders. He's a calm rider, he's a smart rider, and a bike like that, you can really get ahead of yourself here pretty quickly, you know. They're so fast. That he's interested in. Here you go, we're gonna do the wave at this guy on a motorcycle here now, right? Yep. That's one thing I do like about riding a motorcycle is that, you know, it's kind of a community thing. There's a fellowship, camaraderie, and it doesn't matter, like Nathan was saying earlier today, it doesn't matter whether you're a cafe sport rider or a enduro rider, a cruiser. Just getting out and riding is really enjoyable. And fellowship, that's really what today is about. Two guys, father and son, a couple of motorheads, have the same interests. We're out gallivanting around the state of Indiana going to look at a dream motorcycle for my son, and he's on his own on this deal, by the way, I should say. I've 25 years old, graduated from college, has a job, owns his own house now, and, you know, he's making these life decisions, purchases. Learning about responsibility, that's all kind of really something neat to see. I'm awful proud of this kid. Guy in a red truck here. Just kind of putting down the highway. Keep turning his brakes on, I guess. I guess we're making him nervous. A couple of bad motorcycle dudes riding right behind him. Probably thinks we're a motorcycle gang, the Hell's Angels or something. That we're gonna him over and beat him up, take his money. See, we scared him. Now he's going to turn and get out of the way. there's a giant Miller High Life beer can. Oh my goodness, look at that. Boy, that makes me thirsty. Couple of more mean motorcycle dudes tailgating this little white van, the Cosini Brothers van. They're probably not scared of us, though. They're probably gangsters. What do you think? It's probably a mob boss or something like that. And any moment now, they're going to slam on the brakes and break out the Tommy guns. Nathan and I will be doomed. See, there they go. They're slamming the brakes on now. Okay, no Tommy guns.